y'all cave and I'll turn it off. Okay? Are you ready? We ready? Alright, let's go. Let's start moving.
Reverse lunges, undo, deadlift,
come back up. Plie. Overhead press. Come down. Upright row. Bicep curl. Row. Okay? We go four rounds. You never put the bar down. Okay? We don't go to the beat. I would just kind of all stay together. Alright, so y'all make this begin. I'm too old to be teaching them. Huh? We're getting old, Bonnie. Y'all. Then you cannot come to the step class. I just thought I'd try. Align it! We like up, we in the disco. We're reminiscing. Huh? With the ball? Alright, y'all will be happier. He's Justin Timberlake. It's Justin and Brittany. Okay? Woo! I don't know if I'm ready for this. Alright, we're ready? Belly in. Alright, let's go. Count 10. Elbows up. Reverse lunges. Go. reverse punch. Go.
Right
row. Go. Check belly. Free belly, guys. Protect your back. One more round. Let's go. Breathe. Go. Come on. This is it.
Thank you. Forward lunges. Go.
Alright, lateral raise as you do 16, okay? Okay.
Thank you.
left side, hard ones. Ready? Start.
Right leg. Ready? Let's go.
one more. On the legs. Ready? Go. Breathe. Woo! Come on, girls! Try that. Ready? Come on, let's go. Okay. 15, 16. On the leg, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right, chest, go. Ready? Let's go. Behind your head, you're going to cross one shoulder of the shoulder. That'll be one, okay? All right, let's go. Go. eight. The squid should go to the other side for eight, okay? All right, let's go. Readjust the whole schedule to accommodate the childcare hours, right? So next week looks nothing like this week did. Body count, that's gonna be twice in the morning. One morning is at 8, and the other morning is at 9:45. I'm teaching four times next week. We added sprints. Like what the past few weeks, 2 weeks we've had a big 4 classes a day. Start next week we have 7. So we're slowly bumping it up. Hopefully in the next 2 weeks, what you know, because it's like every 2 weeks you have to make adjustments. We can start working on getting the schedule to look more like what it's gonna look like, okay? So you're still gonna have to sign up for classes, right, Jules? That isn't gonna change yet.
2 days in advance now.
But now instead of 24 hours, it's 48 hours, okay? Yes. And listen, I'm just saying this. Julie pretends like she don't hear me. But as you can see, there was like 10 people on the wait list for this class. I don't think there's 28 people in here right now. So if you're on a wait list, just come. Okay, just come. It'll be all right, okay? Can you reach it up? So we just gotta roll with it like a couple of more weeks, okay? Of not knowing from 1 week to the next what the schedule will look like. Good, pull it over. Other side. Okay, bring your right knee in. Roll yourself down. Extend that leg to the ceiling, get your hands straight. Good. Okay, bend your left leg, cross your right one over, and push your knee away. Good. Other side, the end, and extend. Okay, bend and cross, push it away.